I've made $120,000 as a 21-year-old.
And I feel that's why.